I am Jesse James, born in 1847 in Missouri. During the Civil War, I joined the Confederate guerrillas. Afterwards, I became a bandit with my brother Frank, founding the James Younger Gang. We robbed banks, trains, stagecoaches. 1876 was a turning point. Our failed Northfield raid shattered the gang. I tried to continue, but in 1882, my life ended abruptly at the hands of a traitor, Robert Ford. Outlaw, hero, bandit, I am all that and more.